My friends, this year we are studying the Gospel of John, and we are going to look deep into it. I don't know when we'll stop. In chapter 7, verse number 15 says the following, "And the Jews marveled, saying, how does this man know letters, having never ever studied?" How serious is this, folks? The Jews looked in and saw that Jesus had never gone to school. But he didn't need to. He is the master. So they were marveled. They wanted to know why he could read if he never went to school. At that moment, they should have accepted Jesus. How many times does a person see a miracle occur, an accident that didn't happen because a mysterious hand kept it from happening? But people don't understand that it was God giving them an example of just how blessed they could be by him. So today the Lord wants to bless your life. Without a shadow of a doubt, he will turn you into a real blessing. Let's now take a look at a testimony, and I'll be right back.
My right knee, doctor. It's been a while that...
You couldn't bend it?
No, I couldn't do it.
How did you walk with your knee stiff, sister? Show us, show us. Like that. So walk normally now. Walk quickly, quickly. How beautiful is that, folks? Oh, Jesus, I want to bless your ear, folks. So let's pray now. Father, in the name of Jesus, my God, I unite my faith with the faith of these people. I have decided, and I am asking you now, Lord, to help me see this friend of mine turn into a different person this year. Father, I want to see these people blessed. I reclaim your blessing now. I reclaim your glory. I paralyze all the works of the enemy in these lives and say, get out and don't oppress them anymore. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, thank you and amen.